Another ballad for you right here. But I guess it requires a little bit of explanation. They have an organization here in Los Angeles called LASS, which is an abbreviation for a Los Angeles Songwriter Showcase. And for those of you who are songwriters or want to become songwriters or want to just hang out with songwriters, it's a great organization, really very worthwhile, and it's a great way for people to get involved in the music industry in a songwriting standpoint. At any rate, every year they have what they call the Songwriters Expo. They have it in Pasadena. It goes for like 2 days. It goes like from 7 in the morning to 7 at night, and it's just a marathon thing, and we usually go to that. About 2 years ago, they had a pitch, which means they were looking for tunes, for a movie, and they actually gave the titles of what they wanted the songs to be and what they wanted them briefly to be about, or basically to be about. One of the songs was titled Lost in the Wilderness, so Mark and I diligently went to work, and we wrote a song called Lost in the Wilderness, and we got to the expo, and lo and behold, I mean, this is like something that never happens in the music business. Everything changed the last night. And they had a big X through the thing, said, we're not accepting material for this project. They turned it over to somebody else, and so we said the producer's name in vain. And
so there's 4,000 songs called Lost in the Wilderness out there sitting on
Well, yeah, we joked with all the songwriters there, because everybody, and at first everyone was really mad, and then we said, well, there must be 300 or 400 versions of Lost in the Wilderness out there somewhere. I thought we'd have a party and everybody throw their tape into a hat and listen to it and drink and swear about it. This is our version of Lost in the Wilderness. All of my life, I found that I lived it from day to day. No special plan. Still, I have managed to get by in a way. Sometimes I made some foolish decisions that didn't turn out for the best. And ended up wandering, lost in the wilderness. Up until now, love's been a stranger, it's always afforded me. I couldn't seem to hold down that dream, it wouldn't come through for me. So all that I could give so completely, but I haven't found that yet. So I go on searching, lost in the wilderness, lost in the wilderness. Oh, I'm lost, but I'm never alone. Just a moment in time, and I might find someone lost in the wilderness. lost in the wilderness.